Time now for the i14 Sports Report, heard every Thursday night right here on KNCT-FM. I'm Dan Hull, your host. This is public radio for Central Texas. You can hear it at knct.org also. You can also hear this program on various podcast platforms. Just search for the letter I, the number 14 Sports Report, or i14 Sports, and you can find us everywhere, even on your YouTube channel, huh? Yeah, myknct.com. Also, big thanks to the Roy Miller Family Foundation for his support of Central Texas youth. More information on the golf tournament that's coming up. Also, the football camp in late June, kidsadvantage.org. Roy is going to be awarded right now, right as we're speaking, a KISD Distinguished Alumni Award at a ceremony here on campus at Central Texas College in the Upper Student Center. So proud of you, Roy. We'll have information and interview on next week's show with Roy. Well, track is going on, of course. Harker Heights men participating in the Texas relays that are coming up. It'll be Rashawn Sanford, Marcus Maple, Devin Nervous, Juan Emanuel, DeAubre Hood, Rodney Aitz, and Kaishan Otis all participating. Killeen High girls also going to the Texas relays with their coach Dominique Ziegler, Ayala Barnes, Michaela Mountain, Manaya Kroom Scott, Naomi Sanders, Abigail Mouton, and Amari Sims. Congratulations to all of those young ladies and good luck. Hey, how about Juwan Roberts? University of Houston going to the Sweet 16. Shoemaker grad. He's only a sophomore. Headed to the Sweet 16. He's getting used to it now, I tell you what. And good luck to Juwan. We're so proud of you, young man. Soccer, Harker Heights girls are in the playoff. Killeen boys are in the playoff. Coppers Cove girls and boys are in the playoffs. Tonight, 7:30, Killeen is taking on Duncanville in men's district action. Bi-district playoff at WISD Stadium. Killeen boys taking on Duncanville soccer. Online tickets only, wacoisd.org. All right, head on up to Waco. Support the Roos. They're taking buses up there with kids. It's going to be a big crowd. WacoISD.org to get your tickets online for that bi-district game between the Roos and the Panthers. Friday night, Harker Heights is going to take on Lake Ridge at 7:30 in Robinson in bi-district playoff action. Friday in Waco bi-district playoff for the Coppers Cove boys as they take on Mansfield. The girls will be playing before the Killeen boys on Thursday night, tonight, 5:30 in Waco, taking on Duncanville, Coppers Cove girls. Good luck to all of those young athletes. Congratulations, Paige Bridenstine, once again, third place in state. She didn't win state this year, got it last year, but third place this year. Congratulations to you, young lady. You're wonderful. Let's talk about softball. Tuesday night, it was Belton 12, Ellison 2, Heights 18, Killeen 5, Temple 21, Shoemaker 11, and then Coppers Cove was leading Bryan 7-6. I believe it was the fourth or fifth inning, and Bryan batted around twice, one of those innings, you know. Ended up Bryan 20, Coppers Cove 7, and a shortened game in six innings. Unbelievable there. Unbelievable. So that's why you see Bryan up towards the top. Bryan at 4-1, Temple's 5-0, and Bryan Heights at 4-1, Cove 3-2, Belton 2-3, Ellison 1-4, Shoemaker's 1-4, and Killeen is 0-5. That's in softball standings for the girls, and the girls are playing softball schedule Friday night: Ellison versus Bryan, Belton and Shoe, Heights and Cove, and Temple and Killeen. Moving on to baseball, last Friday night it was Bryan 18, Belton 2, Cove 12, Shoemaker 0, Heights 7, Temple 3, and Killeen 25, Ellison 3. Tuesday night's finals, it was Belton 3, Heights 0, Bryan 15, Shoemaker 0, Cove 8, and Killeen 7, and Temple 19, and the Ellison Eagles 1. District standings look like this after a week and a half. Bryan 3-0, Belton 2-1, Cove 2-1, Heights 2-1, and Killeen 2-1. Temple's 1-2, Ellison 0-3, and Shoemaker is 0-3. Friday night's baseball schedule: Heights is taking on Shoe, Ellison will be taking on Cove, Bryan will be at Killeen, and Temple taking on Belton. We will have the Heights Shoemaker game right here on KISD Baseball's home on the internet, or Facebook at least. Huh? Yep, we're going to have the Heights and Shoemaker game on our Facebook page, i14 Sports Facebook page. Big shout out to a good friend of ours with Mr. Brad Buckley at the Clean Veterinary Clinic, helping out with the broadcasts of our baseball games on the internet. So thank you, Brad, and all your staff at Clean Veterinary Clinic, one of the finest vets around. That's where I take my animals. Let's talk about the golf tournament again real quick. Sign up your team. I've talked to some guys around town. They're getting their teams together. Get it done. We need to get these teams signed up. Find out how many we're going to have. 254-319-7033 for more information on the Kids Advantage Golf Tournament. It'll be coming up June 24th, tee-off time, 8 a.m., 254-319-7033, or kidsgolf22.eventbrite.com, kidsgolf22.eventbrite.com for more information. Remember, you can get more information on all the shows. MyKNCT.com is where you can get all the KNCT programs. Of course, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and the YouTube channel for i14 Sports. If you want to get some information to me, i14sportsinfo@gmail.com. Good luck to all our teams, and congratulations again to Roy, and thanks a lot to Dr. Buckley, and thanks a lot to KNCT-FM. Can't do it without them. Take care of each other and yourself, and we'll see you at the ball game or on the radio or on your phone. Good night.